people in that area know that monument was there before 1869.
And like the pyramids of Egypt and Central America, Ames Monument also contains passageways and hollow spaces.
Just like the pyramids of Egypt and South America, this pyramid has passageways to enter that further lets me know someone stayed in this pyramid at one point of time. And the face on this monument, the granite, does not match the original granite, that further lets me know that face was put on this structure.